Hare Krishna. So this is Shweta Ganga. This is one of the five holy Tirthas, Pancha Tirtha in Jagannath Puri. So this Kunda is considered to be non-different than Ganga Devi. So Ganga Devi has literally appeared in this Kunda. So there was one great devotee called Sachi Devi. She was a daughter of a king in Bengal. So she was very, very beautiful. There were a lot of proposals coming for her marriage. But she had decided that she will just marry Krishna. She didn't want to get married to any mortal of this world. So when her father left this world, she became a king for some time. But then she once went to Vrindavan for a pilgrimage and she decided to stay in Vrindavan. There she took initiation from one great devotee in the line of Mahaprabhu called Haridas Pandit. Haridas Pandit initially tested her a lot, and then finally seeing her determination, her humility, he gave her Diksha. And after getting Diksha, she was doing Madhukari in Vrindavan. She would stay in Radha Kund, do her bhajan there. And then finally, her Guru Maharaj told her, please go to Jagannath Puri and you speak on Bhagavatam. All these years in Vrindavan, she would just hear Bhagavatam. She never spoke. But taking the orders of her Guru, she comes to Jagannath Puri. So close to Shweta Ganga is the house of Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya. So after Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya left this world, so this house was almost broken apart. No one to take care of his deities. So Ganga Mata Goswamini developed the house and she took care of the deities of Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya. So therefore the house of Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya is also called Ganga Mata Mat. So on a particular day, Mahavaruni Snan, which is considered to be very auspicious to take bath in Ganga, she wanted to go to Kashi, Varanasi to take bath there. But Jagannath Ji told her, you don't have to go to Varanasi, Ganga is here only. So this pond is called Shweta Ganga, non-different than Ganga, you please take bath here. So on that particular day, she came here to take bath and she saw white water coming from one corner of this kunda. So it is still explained that on this particular tithi, this entire kunda becomes white like milk. The water becomes white like milk. So because Ganga appeared here for Sachi Devi, her name became Ganga Mata Goswamini. And this kunda is considered to be non-different than Ganga. Jagannath Ji's blessing here. So one time there was one particular Brahmana. He took a dip in this water. He put his head down inside the water. When he got up, he actually came out in Kashi Varanasi, the Ganga there, which proves that this kunda is not different than Ganga Devi. And there you can see from this place you can see the temple of Jagannath. There what you see is the temple of Jagannath, the chakra there. This is Shweta Ganga, Jagannath Puri. Shweta Ganga ki jai, Ganga Mata Goswamini ki jai, Sarvabhaum Bhattacharya ki jai, Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki jai, Shrila Prabhupada ki jai.